motorista niya dyan sa ESA. Hello!
Hi!
Yan. Okay. To our dearest honored guests, volunteers, sponsors, fellow organizers, and members of different participating organizations, Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and a pleasant peace morning to all. Pero bago ko simulan ang aking mensahe, may ituturo muna ako sa inyo at yung mga nakakaalam nito, pwedeng sumabay sa akin. Alam ko, sino dito may alam ng peace clap? Okay, sige, ready na ba kayo mag-peace clap? Okay, bago ang lahat ituturo ko muna. Ang peace clap ay ganito. Peace! Okay? Gets? Okay ba? Gets? Okay! So, para marinig tayo ng mga sasakyan na dumadaan, dapat yung peace na sigaw at yung clap natin abot hanggang doon sa kabila ng EDSA. Pwede ba yun?
Yeah!
Okay! Sige! 1, 2, 3, go! Peace clap!
Peace!
Parang hindi ako kumbinsido masyado. Yan! Para marinig tayo hanggang Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao! Peace clap! 1, 2, 3, go! Isa pa! Isa pa! Okay, one last! 1, 2, 3, go! Balakbay para sa kapayapaan sa EDSA, which would be the longest peace mural in the world, is a joint collaboration between Asia America Initiative, Armed Forces of the Philippines, Office of the Presidential Advisor in the Peace Process, Dolphins Love Freedom Movement, and Metropolitan Manila Development Authority. In partnership with Davis Paints Philippines, Universal Paints Philippines, Manila Water, Bayani Brew, Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao, Enchanted Water, Bill Fisher, Power Planner, and I volunteer. As EDSA handles an average of 2.34 million vehicles, and with millions of commuters or passers-by going through EDSA every day, we thought of it as the best venue to create more awareness about peace and how every Filipino can be a part of the peace-building process. The kind of peace-building process that is defined as regarding peace as a way of life. Balakbay para sa kapayapaan sa EDSA serves as a venue for cultural and religious understanding dahil nga meron tayo dito iba't ibang reliyon at kultura, appreciation and learning through the use of art. It also strengthens relations and partnerships by building a culture of bayanihan with organizations and individuals from different faiths and sectors towards advocating for peace. And this aims also to build more consciousness within the Filipino society on the simple actions and initiatives that we can do to help contribute to peace and development in the country. As we were organizing this project, the massive support that we got shows that each and every one of us, no matter who we are and where we come from, all we want is one thing. Ano yun?
Peace.
Ano po yun?
Peace.
All we want is one thing, which is peace. The continuous response and positive messages from people signifies that a lot of us believe in peace and that we can take part it, we can take part in it in our own way and spheres of influence. In a span of 1 week, mga kapatid, when we posted our call for volunteers, we already had more than 1,000 who registered to join. Merong mga nag-register as a family to make it as their family bonding day at nagpagawa pa sila ng t-shirt. Nasaan po ba yung pamilyang yun? Ah, nandun sa